Time now to check on the weather. Joining us from the ABS-CBN Weather Center is Jekki Pascual. Go ahead, Jekki.
Thanks, Caroline. There were no storms during the month of November, but now, the first day of December, we are already monitoring an approaching typhoon. The storm with international name Bofa was last spotted 1,690 kilometers east of southern Mindanao. It is still very far from the country. In fact, it's still outside the Philippine area of responsibility. Bofa is expected to enter PAR early Monday morning and may make landfall in the vicinity of eastern Visayas and northeastern Mindanao by late Tuesday or Wednesday. Once it enters PAR, it will be named Pablo. This storm is strong with maximum sustained winds of 165 kilometers per hour, and it may still intensify since it is still above water and it can still gain strength. Forecasters say this storm is much stronger than Tropical Storm Sendong, which caused massive devastation in Mindanao December last year. We should be prepared and be on alert for the approaching typhoon. Meantime, the next 2 days will be generally sunny across the country. A high-pressure area is still affecting parts of Luzon, which is why it's still not that cold yet in most parts of the region. Clear skies will prevail from Ilocos to central Luzon, while the Bicol region will just see isolated rain showers. Now in Baguio City, temperatures have dropped in the past days as the City of Pines recorded its lowest temperatures this year. This will continue to go down in the coming weeks. Now let's head to the Visayas. Generally sunny skies will prevail over here in Panay Island, Negros, Cebu, and Bohol, while Samar and Leyte will have partly cloudy skies with just isolated rain showers. Now, Mindanao too will be cloudy with scattered rains from Davao, General Santos, Cagayan de Oro up to Zamboanga. Now, this is due to the intertropical convergence zone. For the month of December, Weather Bureau Pagasa says we can expect 1 to 2 storms. Now, December has 5 Saturdays, 5 Sundays, and 5 Mondays, with some calling it a money bag month or a lucky month. There are emails and Facebook posts saying this only happens every 800 years. That's not true. This month can be lucky if you make it happen. And that's the latest from the Weather Center. Back to you guys.
Now you're talking, Jekki. Thank you for that. Well, coming up, we'll talk about the party list.